Hi guys, welcome to this episode of Gardening Escape with Saurabh. Today I will show you how I propagate Jarbera daisy. Jarbera is a popular flower and widely cultivated for cut flower production or as a decorative garden plant. It belongs to daisy family and was named in honor of German botanist Trugo Jarber. Being native to tropical regions of Africa, South America and Asia, Jarbera settled itself very well with Indian weather. We can propagate Jarbera very easily and get many plants from just one. Watch the video till the end and also don't forget to comment about it in the comment section. Let's propagate. See, this is a healthy looking Jarbera plant in front of you. Quite bushy, but didn't produce any buds yet. So I decided to split it into individual plants. If your plant have buds but you want to propagate, just pinch them and then divide into small plantlets. First we have to take out the whole root ball. Squeeze the pot to loosen up the soil and just tilt it upside down. It will come out comfortably. See how nicely it formed roots around the soil. Now first remove the soil around the ground and then work on separating the big roots. See, I have removed almost every bit of soil, just a little bit remained at the base. It has to be cleaned so that we can understand where we should divide it. For that, use a bowl full of water. Dip the plant roots and shake gently. Now see, the crown is clearly visible. Now divide the plant with a sharp knife. But before that, I will sterilize it using rubbing alcohol. You can also use hydrogen peroxide solution. First, separate the leaves that cross each other and then make the cut. Just like this, split again if there's any plantlet available. After this is done, dip the roots in fungicide solution to prevent fungal diseases. Take 2 grams of any fungicide like Saf, Vavistin or M45 and mix it in 100 ml of water. After dipping the plants, let them dry for 5 minutes. Then plant them in desired pots. Let's take a moment to show you the soil mix I am using. In this mix, I have put same amount of vermicompost, cocopeat, soil and sand. Fill soil mix up to half of these 4-inch pots and pour soil around the roots. Firm it down by pressing fingers against the soil. Finally, drench it with fungicide solution. Now I will keep these newly potted plants under semi-shade for relieving stress. Within 10 to 15 days, plants will start forming new leaves and roots will totally cover the pot. Until then, don't fertilize at all. This way, we will get so many plants within very short time. Come back next week for another episode of Gardening Escape. Leave a comment below about any query and if you are new, don't forget to subscribe Gardening Escape for more gardening tips and tricks. Thanks for watching guys. Stay fit and happy gardening.